The answer is no.
Nope. Not today.
It would have been Zoe.
Zoe.
Meg.
Zoe.
All right, let me just move the list down. Myers, Spirit, Wesker, and Zeno. If it is any one of those killers. I'm giving away a Steam game. Voting will reopen once we are able to find and confirm who the killer is. We don't even have to find him. We don't gotta find him. It could be a Xenomorph box or a lock on the locker. You never know. Ooh. I'm trying to think of other things I can put as my sub badges, fitting in with the whole alien and space theme. What's cooler than an alien, though? Different kind of alien?
A goat.
Ghost face mask.
A goat.
A skull. A goat.
A goat. I said what I said.
Goat.
Dwight has really nice teeth.
A tooth? Tooth. I kind of like a tooth.
Just one tooth. Just be a tooth for Halloween.
Lily said goats are neat.
I'm allowed to wear a costume at work for Halloween, but cunty, I don't want to.
Cunty.
Huntress? Whoa.
Huntress,
Spirit, Wesker, and Zeno. Nah, no winners. Yeah. Voting is cleared and voting is open.
Cunty.
Get it in, get it.
Baba Yaga one is so good.
Does she have the Baba Yaga one?
No.
She looks like Cats the Musical. I saw Cats in fucking theaters.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
I'm sorry.
What are you talking
about? I understand why, but I'm sorry you had to see it. I'm sorry you had to waste your time.
I got to see Rum Tum Tiger on the fucking big
The screen. Original, like, Broadway, like, movie was really good, but just the movie? Nah. That shit's scary.
Yeah, it was awful. Yeah.
I don't want to see
fucking... That's why I went to go see it.
I don't know if you see fucking James Corden just fucking fall into a big vat of piss.
He dances with the cockroaches, DJ. You gotta see this movie. Dude, Humpty is fucking running her.
Dude, they even, like, put fucking assholes on all the cats, didn't
they? Yeah, they did. I want to see the asshole cut. This is my Schneider cut.
Schneider cut?
Schneider. This is my Schneider cut.
Schneider.
Oh, maybe when you talk like that.
That's Shakira. Shania Twain comes on stage and goes, "Let's go, girls."
That don't impress me much. So you got the brains, but have you got the touch? Now, don't get me wrong. Wait, yeah, I think you're all right. What the fucking shit?
Is anyone going for
She just fucking did a leap attack at me. What the hell was that?
She did a what?
She fucking leapt at me.
She did a 360 and she walked away.
360 and walk away.
She fucking like fell on me and just like spiked me. Ooh, you were close with that.
Oh fuck, I know she's walking!
Thanks
for the attempt. Very kind of you, very kind. La la la.
Oh, I get endurance after I heal.
La 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 la. Thank you. I need to go slip into a void and release the demon.
Slip into something a little more comfortable. Hey, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
Okay, now, ladies. Yeah. What's cooler than being cool? Yeah. Ice cold. All right.
Nice. Here, let me take a hit for you.
game's not over.
You go heal up.
Oh my god.
Okay. There's my hit.
Crazy.
All three of us just fucking ran past
him. Oh, Jesus. Fine. What? No way.
La 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 la.
Oh fuck.
Jesus.
She got a hook in there.
I'm in here.
Hello. Who blew up that toilet?
Hello?
Is it me you're looking for?
I can see it in your eyes.
She fucking hear me. Yeah. I got saved. Work on it, Jen.
Okay.
Let's go away from here.
Don't have tenacity. Okay.
She's coming this way. She's coming this way.
Whoops.
Oh, are you plot twisting? Made me think she was over there.
Yeah.
I think she's still coming this way. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Let me heal you.
I went back to having we'll make it. Okay.
Thank you.
Weird. Cage had tenacity. That's what it was. Right.
Cage.
Okay. I feel a little better now. The void is open. Go.
Can you get saved, Deej? We're resetting.
I need to go into the void. Hold on. Sorry. Prioritize.
But Humpty.
And no. I'll try.
No, you won't. You're the fucking void.
I know. I will try.
Next time you're on hook. Oh, sorry. I gotta go on. Yeah, do you...
Understandable. Have a good day.
I'm working on this, Jen. Are you gonna go for save then?
I can't find a way down there. Isn't the library around here?
I got it.
I'm right next to you.
I got it.
What's funny is the void teleport was like right there. Where the fuck is the door? Fuck.
Fuck. Sorry, Hunter. I found the stairs, but I'm not making
my. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Humpty does not deserve us.
No, me, he's been especially. Doing gens, too.
I still don't know how to get over there, just because this fucking wall is up. Jesus. Can I at least help heal? No? Okay, I'm so sorry.
You did nothing.
Oh, there's the fucking stairwell. Jesus.
I know, I couldn't find... I think I was up here.
What a
dick. I just
needed
to go one door over. Jen in here? Negative. There's four on the map, why can't I find one? It was a trick, pumpkin! Humpty's fucking on the Jen. What a legend. I got save.
No.
Thank you.
Oh, you have will make it, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's so fast. There's a gen right here to the left, too.
Let me take aggro. I have two hook states. Where's she at? Oh, yeah, there's two gens kind of close to each other. Do one of those. Come on, where is she?
Why is
Humpty hurt?
Because he fell down.
Is it true? Huge if true.
Thank you.
Katie.
Thank you. I thought that was pretty good.
That was good. I liked it. That got me.
Oh, actually, what I should have said is because he had a great fall.
Go for it.
Both are good. Fine.
Where is she?
She's here. She's in the courtyard. By the courtyard.
Okay. Coming after me. She's fucking booking it right now.
Yeah. Where is she? I'm in the courtyard.
Oh my god.
Hi, Katie.
I'm in the courtyard.
I'm in the courtyard.
She was so focused
You're in the
on
courtyard
hitting
too?
You, she passed
yeah.
me.
Yeah. Oh, I am.
Okay, go. Get out of here.
Did you just fucking tag team me? What the hell? Oh, I hit a wall. I'm an idiot. Ooh. Oh.
Come on.
Where the hell's the door? There it is.
Oh. Oops. Oh, what? I tried to fake. Either way, I got two hook states. Work on gens.
Okay.
He's coming for somebody working on gen.
Yep. Yep.
Okay, Humpty's just about done with a gen. I can take aggro the second you get me off the hook.
Mm-hmm.
She's not here. Dude, you're good.
I'll heal you.
Let me take a hit for Katie.
Let me heal you. Let me heal you before you take a hit.
She's coming this way, be careful.
There we go.
Oh, that's what we'll make it is, right?
No, that's just borrowed time.
Oh.
Are you guys still in that room with the gen?
Nope.
What? No, I got stuck on a chair. Either way. Do gens. I'm so into this fucking match. She's right in front of me. She's kicking Jen in middle. She's right on top of me. She's headed towards Katie.
Okay.
I'd say you're good for save. Where's Humpty?
She's kicking my Jen over here.
Where's Humpty? Oh, Humpty's working on a Jen. Legend.
DJ, are you close for save at all?
Yeah,
DJ's right here.
She's coming right back.
Mm-hmm.
She is? Okay, I'll take a hit.
Let me heal.
Yeah,
yeah,
she's going back.
Oh, she knows that one.
Big whiff.
Oh, whiff? Nice. Alright, let me try whiff? Let me try to help on a gen. Which gen are you on? Oh, here's one. Where did I just hear that generator? What
I just
hell?
Touched it.
I'm going to the music room.
I'm whiffing, dude.
I'm whiffing.
Fuck.
Alright, I think I'm gonna be.
Oh, I have adrenaline too.
Oh, fuck. Nah, she's gonna get me here. Oh, she's kicking the gen.
Yeah, get some distance. I got this gen as a backup. I'm at 80. Oh my god, we're all death hook. I got stuck on a chair, fellas. Alright, get ready. Oh, I have adrenaline too, perfect. Hell yeah.
Good job, nice.
What's my option to run away?
No, Humpty's the MVP!
I know! She really carried. She's getting hooked right here. I'm leaving. I'm gonna try to prolong chase. Red door is like almost
open.
She
chases you, I can get the door. I'm literally right above on the second floor. I can jump down.
Red door's almost open. She is going to check on door.
Humpty. She's checking the door.
She sure is.
She's looking for you.
Oh. Yeah, she's on me. Bill, go to red door. Oh, I'm fucked here.
Oh, fuck. I'm fucked.
Oh, is she here?
I'm gonna try to go the other door, but she might chase me.
I'm working on a door.
Oh, I'm gonna get a speed boost from resilience.
Nice.
Red door's open.
Katie, make it to my door, if you can.
Red door's open, too.
It's open now.
She's probably gonna get me.
I can't take hits. Maybe I can flashy save? Go for it. Oh god, I see you guys in the middle.
Oh fuck. It's okay, just get out. Yeah, she's looking at me.
She's fucking that.
You're insane!
No fucking way.
Oh god. Watch out, she's coming.
Okay.
Oh, fuck!
Are you able to get out?
That hatchet.
I don't know if the door was open.
That hatchet, though. Oh, she chased me out. You guys are good.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god.
Let's just get some heals in.
You know what? I'm
she was
hell yeah.
Sorry.
Oh my god, she almost hit me with that hatchet though.
Holy fuck. I'm afraid.
Nice.
I remember me and Chris were playing and there was a huntress who threw a hatchet across the map and it hit me. And I'm so afraid now.
It was spooky loops.
Yeah, was it?
He has compilations where he just fucking throws that shit.
Humpty, we love Humpty.
At least I got my stupid challenge done. Sorry about that.
How dare you?
Hate to see you go, Humpty.
Hate to see you go. Got, love to see you leave.
We got Zito and Myers voted for. Voting is still
open. Oh my god.
My voice. That was really fun.
Steal my sunshine. Have an opposing player activate a trap from a friendly haunt. Okay. Well, that'll be a tough one. Yes, now I'm up to the stuff that you were just doing. Great.
Is this Zoe's pants?
If this is the portal to hell,
no, it would be yellow. Oh, here we go. You guys got Left 4 Dead installed? That'd be fun.
I do.
I reckon I do too.
I do declare.
Before I ready up, I'm just gonna go.
Yeah.
Take a pee-pee?
Feel free to vote.
Have fun taking a pee-pee.
Ouch, that's not a killer. That's stupid. How do I check who has voted so far? List votes, right? Yeah. I can't check it. That's fine. Alright. There you go. Whatever. Whatever. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Oh, I thought, Niles, I thought you voted for Trapper, and it was like, that's not a killer.
Yeah.
That's funny. All right, voting will close once we find a match. How come Lewis didn't get a cosmetic? Lewis didn't get
I'm watching this video that's the midnight release of the PS2, and there's just this guy in pajamas with a Tasmanian Devil t-shirt drinking a Dr. Pepper sitting on a bench in the mall. And they're like, why are you here at 12 o'clock in the morning? He's like, I'm here for the best entertainment system in the world, PlayStation 2. That's like faded, half asleep. It's going to be great, he says.
Can you put that in videos, please?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely. Why am I here? For the PlayStation 2. The best entertainment system to hit the world, he says.
I'm gonna watch it after, but if you want to see it, it's gonna be in Discord.
Yeah.
Alright, voting is closed. We got Bubba for Niles. We got Bubba for Niles. We got Myers for Pope. We got Spirit for
Keith. Videos.
For DJ.
Please, I'm Zeno begging.
For Lily.
Please.
I've been guessing Spirit for days. Let me end this curse.
Geisha did that with Myers the other day and won twice.
Aww. You have more people playing Myers. I'm trying to go for my girl and I haven't seen her in forever.
Niles did the lineup for the PS4 and the 360. How was that? Do you remember that? I got a PS2 at launch, but I got it through a mom and pop shop, so I just had to show up. No line. Hell yeah. Adrenaline came in clutch last time. Ooh, let me try to get... No, it's not gonna happen. Divining rods, maybe?
I'm gonna give us some
luck. It has
to be
this one. No!
Some luck.
Some luck.
This is like a giant fucking mall that has this grand opening for the midnight release of the PS2, and there's like just 30 people there for it. That's it.
Why did someone drink NyQuil?
And this guy walked in with a cat on his shoulder. He's like, "Is my cat lucky?"
Why did someone drink NyQuil like that?
Why?
Like what?
I did the line. Niall said in the 360 line, some dude downed an entire bottle of NyQuil and he was just gone.
Why would he do that?
Well, he was waiting in line, though.
Jesus. Oh, man. Remember the blue box the PS2 came in? Damn.
Yeah.
I do. Oh, man. That's wild. Okay, do we join right in front of me?
You doing right in front of me? This is my spot. Get out
of here.
We
doing right in front of me, huh?
Get out of here. Go ahead.
You got a big chunky fucking flashlight. Get out of here.
Yeah, I got a big chunky fucking flashlight. Guess what? When you're big getting fucking picked up and I'm gonna see me, you're gonna be saying, hey, what are
you gonna do?
Awesome.
Oh, you're gonna run out of batteries because you're just fucking around with it. Hey.
Well, that's alright. Less to save you with.
You said, look at this ghost.
Carry spare fucking batteries next time. Yeah.
It's twins.
Oh.
No fucking way. That's awesome if it is.
Twins.
I can't wait to kick Victor in the fucking head.
Open. Vote for your favorite before they're gone.
I haven't played against Victor in forever.
Oh, the baby's here!
The baby.
Fuck you, little baby.
He's not a baby, he's a grown man. They're twins.
Yeah,
sorry, well.
Kick the baby man in the head. Little baby man.
Little
baby man.
Also, one of the staff of the store decided to try and show off in his shitty little car and burned out and then zoomed
That's
off.
Funny.
It burned out? What do you mean? What'd that mean?
What'd that
do?
Know,
I don't know a car. Right into another car. Whoa, totaled his car? The other car didn't feel it at all. Whoa!
She left
That's
me?
Fucking funny. She left you?
Yeah.
She's on Kate.
That's wild.
What's up, Bill?
Hello.
Zoe!
Omar.
Lit the tires up, like, you know, where they sit in place and
they
just
make hella smoke. They made hella smoke with them tires.
There should be one other middle gen. That would be fucking awesome if we could take care of it. Yeah, here it is. It's right outside in the center.
Yep.
Meep.
Meep.
Meep. Meep. Meep. Ew. Get out of here, you little shit.
Kick him.
I will.
Oh, kick him. Yeah.
Fuck you, idiot.
Left 4 Dead character is just kicking a baby. New Left 4 Dead looks sick.
Left 4 Dead 3. Just see Bill step on a fucking
Left
zombie.
Left
4
Dead
baby.
3 teaser. Just. Get the baby and then the logo
the jockey in. Just keeps getting smaller. They fucking did that in Dying Light. They had a zombie baby. It was like a zombie kid that just stands in place and will scream and fucking bring in more zombies. That was kind of cool.
I don't know what for new infected they would do if they came up with another Left 4 Dead game.
That's a tough one. I remember we had this conversation. We definitely have it on stream.
Yeah.
I think I said that one was a clown or a mime.
They had a clown, though.
Oh my god. I fucking step on him.
Did you step on him again?
No, he fucking leapt over my head.
Are you hurt? Whose blood is this?
Might be mine. Sorry.
Get him.
Bop.
Get him. Fuck you, Stinky.
Oh. Hello. Hey, everyone's here. This is a crazy match. Whoa. No hooks, one gen left. Let's go.
Oh my god, really? Jesus. I need to go into the void, though.
So go. Here, you can have my...
So go.
You can have my brain
so
underneath.
Go.
You can have my brain underneath. There we go.
Thanks. I appreciate that.
Oh my god, Kate, you fucking freak!
Jesus. That's your teammate.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
The fuck?
She was behind me, but she's definitely on controller, because she was doing that slow leg thing when they're walking.
Katie, you were the aggressor.
Behind me, and I wasn't looking.
Why is Twin so fast right now?
Oh my god, Caitlin. Thank you.
I'm in. I'm going in. It'd be scary if just Victor was in here in the void with me.
Just Victor? Oh my god, wait, I wonder. Wait, I wonder if they go into the void if she can release him.
That'd be funny. Alright, I think I can release three of these guys. But...
Are you doing void gen?
Yeah, I need to.
I'm gonna pop this gen. I'm sorry, Kate, I don't know where she went. I called her a freak.
I got time.
I'm sorry.
Nobody's been hooked yet, I might as well.
Yeah.
Now I have the chance. Oh, I can maybe do four. Holy shit. Beat it. Get out of here. You going to
I think
get...
there's only three in at a time.
Damn.
Alright, find a door.
There was four.
I'm gonna get adrenaline. Oh, fuck yeah.
But there's three that I have tripped right now.
Yes.
So what? Do I just need to, like... Do I need to just stand near it?
There's four on the map right now.
Yeah, because Kate got one. Or Meg got one. Kate got one.
Victor fucking scared me. He missed.
So they have to run through it, though, right? And I can't touch it?
Oh, the opponent one?
Yeah.
Aw, motherfucker.
Hopefully it lasts, and I can just, like, point at it and hope that they go through it.
Fick.
What happened?
She's here, dude.
Yeah.
Get me with the pallet instead. Huh? Oh, fucking Katie, hell yeah. No, into the pallet! Kate! Oh my god, both of you. Huge round of applause.
She is releasing that baby.
Oh, it fucking used it. Damn it. Now I have to go to the further one.
Can you guys heal me?
Yeah, she's coming, though. The double flashlight. Oh my god.
No, they actually
we
went away.
We body-locked the killer carrying me into the pallet. That was amazing.
That challenge is gonna take a while.
Oh no.
Oh shit, I need to leave.
Are you, what's it called? Did she down you, or did you do this?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, you're plot twisting?
Okay. Yeah. I have to go sure all the way to the other side of the map, though.
Bro, I was gonna say, like... you were doing your void stuff, but you had every opportunity to leave with us.
Yeah. Well, I was just standing there hoping that they'd come over and, like, activate one of the traps, but...
It was a 70s charger.
The proximity on it's so bad.
That he hit, and those have, like... full on steel frame and shit. Yeah, not even a dent. The staffer had to go get a ride. Somebody else, oh my god, walk of shame. Oh, good, Hatch, more points. Hatch is in,
behind
Hatch
you.
Is in there.
I hear the baby too.
She's sending baby.
That would have sucked.
Baby.
Get babied right at the fucking end.
Dude, new Left 4 Dead looks sick.
Let's go with Jimmy. That was awesome.
It was twins with one perk. Probably doing a challenge or something.
Or baby twins.
Baby twins.
Let's go with Jimmy. I play twins wrestle too, Niles, okay? So four. I occasionally play twins.
Voting is open, right? Voting's still open?
Weedus. Hi, Spider.
Weedus. Is voting open? I wanna... Well, I guess I can close votes. It's not gonna, like, clear them. Okay.
Do I have to vote again? I voted.
No, I shouldn't play.
Just having an arcade in your room would be wonderful, they said. A PS2.
Wrestle with Jimmy!
Oh, Spider.
Jimmy.
Napping. Heal three teammates. Okay. I'm gonna ready up, and then once we find a match, voting's gonna close. So get in some last minute votes. Sadako, hell yeah. We got Spirit and Xeno so far. Wait, is that true?
Dude, what a fucking different time back there in 2000.
It didn't
the guys
close voting.
The guy's looking at all these PS2 games that are like $45, and he's like, I wonder how many I could pick up before I max out my card. Goddamn. That's crazy. $300 for the PS2. Jeez.
Yeah, we only have, let's see. Spirit, Xeno, and Sadako. If you haven't put your vote in, I'm leaving it open.
Wow,
for
Game
minute.
Informer was out that long? When did I? I did. Xenomorph.
Oh, you did? Okay.
I did.
I'm trying to give you a game, dude. Alright, I'm
going
to
okay.
Voting's going to close.
We have games, Chris.
I know, baby, I know, but. No.
Chris, we have games.
Chris, we have games. I know. Sweetheart, I know.
Shut up. Okay. I'm cringing. Stop.
Good.
The first issue of Game Informer was August of 1991.
Wow, fuck, really?
That doesn't make fucking sense, because I'm trying to remember when I first started getting them. I don't think I... Shit, no. I did get them when I was...
Game Informer's older than me, damn.
I remember getting them when I was in middle school. Like,
Game Informer's older than me by a couple months.
Katie,
Yeah?
Did you have the same art teacher as me in middle school? I'm trying to remember. He was real cool. I don't want to say his name, but like, he had round glasses, black hair. He had like a video game club at the end of school and stuff. And he was a cool guy.
Very briefly. I don't remember his name. I don't think I ever had him.
Okay.
I always had a girl, our teacher.
I can shorten his name, but he'd go by Mr. Pop.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, oh cool. My god, I do remember him. Yes. Yeah. Oh my god. Yes, Pop. He did.
Yeah, Mr. Pop.
Actually, I didn't call him that. But
yeah, I remember reading like video game magazines in his art class.
Aww.
And I remember reading something for like the second Jack and Daxter game, and that was on the PS2. So that might have been a Game Informer.
He's doing his life.
Hopefully, good.
I always think about like. Being the age I am now, but thinking back to being in middle school and high school and the teachers who like did cool shit. And I'm like,
yeah,
oh.
I'm older than the
I
cool
didn't, like,
teachers.
I appreciate like how cool you were at the time because I was literally 12 years old. But looking back now, I'm like, oh man, like,
yeah,
you were a teacher who like showed and played video games like with your students and got them into it and whatnot. Mm-hmm. Like you were cool.
Like teachers who were like 25 or something.
Yeah, like 25-year-old teachers.
Yeah, those are usually the ones that got in trouble and got fired.
Oh, no.
Nintendo Power's been out since 88. Yeah, I believe that.
Oh, sorry, Lily.
Yeah, I just don't remember Game Informer being out that long.
Voting's gonna open once we can confirm who the killer is. So who is in it? Who is,
Russell? So,
lurking is our killer, but don't lurking. Tell us.
I'm your killer, and I'm bad at this killer, so I hope you have fun. Oh, thanks for popping by, dude.
Alright, so you're bad at it. Let's just guess.
yeah. Bad at this killer.
Nurse.
Why are you here in front of me again? I feel like it's gonna be nurse, too.
Okay,
because hi, Katie.
Who the killer
is? I know, I'm just terrible at nurse.
So it will be open again. And thank you for the follow, Lurking. That was very sweet of you to pop by.
Kate, the first Game Informer was August of 1999.
Oh, wait! Yo! Do we have a winner?
Somebody guess no. Bubba?
Oh, no.
It's Bubba?
It's Bubba.
He's Bubba?
Oh,
someone voted Bubba last Bubba. Round, I think.
Really?
Wow.
Yeah. Getting those great skill checks, that gives you good points. No. Niles voted Bubba last round. Aww.
I can't open voting! I'm always in chase
nice.
First. I'm gonna clear vote. I'm gonna open it really quick. Clear.
Okay.
Open. Go. Let him have it.
Let him have it.
You can have it.
He can have it.
Just ran Bubba in a fucking circle.
You can hide it all.
I'm scared.
My empire dirt. I hurt myself today to see if I still feel the focus on the pain. The only thing that's real.
Hurt.
Hurt myself today.
Bro, right,
I'm smashing pumpkins. Beat it.
Oh yeah, I have to smash them too. It's my challenge.
Isn't that Lily? The whole song works like that. The entire song.
Yeah. Yeah, I sang it. Oh, it was really good.
Fuck you!
I scared
no.
you.
Not you. The Jen has the what is it? The song.
Oh shit!
I'm sorry. See now. I'm jealous.
That's fine. You win this round, Trebek. That's fine. Get him. You almost got him. He didn't get him. Honestly,
just
understandable if he's got fucking Lightborn.
Beep boop boop boop.
I'm hooked.
I hooked myself at home.
Yeah, I hooked myself today.
I knew you would do that.
You set me up. Got a big hook inside my chest. My lung is fucking pierced right now. Just about. At least the tip.
I wish my lung tip was pierced.
Uh-oh. I wish most my tip was pierced.
I wish my lung tip was pierced.
Lung? Okay, I was gonna say.
I'm gonna pierce the inside of my body. My body.
Ugh.
I would get a Prince Albert on my lung.
The Prince Albert.
Love you, Mom. My bronchiole has a slutty little silver hoop earring.
What?
John Wolfe is uploading Alan Wake 2 videos. Hell yeah.
I did
Whatever.
Not care for Alan Wake. I liked it when it first came out, and then I played it again with Salad a couple months ago, and I was like, this...
Yeah, was it like the remaster?
The combat's fun, but the story is just like, hey, have you seen Twin Peaks? Do you like Twin Peaks? I like Twin Peaks. Every developer here saw Twin Peaks.
Is that what Alan Wake is? Like, just super copying it?
Yeah. No, it's not even, it's not copying, well, it's copying it, but it's also just like, yeah, we're cool. We watched Twin Peaks.
Okay. I get you.
Yeah, that's true. We don't know about Alan Wake, too. Like I said, combat was pretty fun.
Hmm. Did you play the Evil Within games?
Remember Dale Cooper from Twin Peaks?
Oh, they're so fun, I have.
I want to play Evil Within.
They're so
Jarrett
good.
Really liked those games. He thought they were cool.
Sorry. I didn't know you were in a chase with him. He wants me. He's not happy with me. Sorry, I'm sorry.
I had fun with Evil Within. I didn't beat it.
No.
You will like to a lot more.
The parts
like
I like
to...
about.
I promise.
The parts I like about Evil Within 1 are the parts that remind me of Resident Evil 4.
I promise you, you will like 2 a lot more. Like, 1 is good, but...
Oh, he has Merciless Storm. I'm just a mess right now.
I'm coughing in here. I'm fucking coughing.
You crazy? You crazy?
It's weird to hear you screaming while in the void.
I'll give Outlast 2 the fact that it had some cool scenarios, but the whole game was just find point B from point A through this scary thing, and if you don't do it right, it's just gonna insta-kill you. Yeah, I wasn't really driving with Outlast 2.
Oh my god.
Yes, I got him to do it! I got the sting from the void. I'm coming, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
That's what Outlast is, though. It's just naked, violent mental patients.
Are you getting him,
Yeah.
I actually didn't like Outlast 1 either. I don't really like the gameplay format of, hey, you have to figure out what to do in this dark room while something's chasing you.
Wasn't that like Amnesia also, or some shit?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I haven't played Amnesia, but that's my understanding of what it is.
I want to play Condemned again.
Oh, I messed up.
So did he.
I messed up so bad. I'm sorry.
What'd you do?
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if he was.
Get him! You might make it. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah,
crazy.
Buddy. Eat stink, dude.
Eat stink.
That was good.
Hey. Bye.
Hello.
Hello. Oh. Oh, I thought he was on the hill. I got scared.
Sheva,
I was
Sheva,
like,
work
wait,
on the gen,
this is over here. How did you do that?
Work on the gen, Sheva.
Fuck. Oh, heal me.
Let's heal.
Oh, I got way stuck on that thing. I keep fucking up with this bubs.
Why can't I heal you with my med kit? There we go. Jesus.
Oh, thank you. Super fast.
Oh, yeah. Here.
Oh, my God.
Pick that med kit up. God damn it.
God damn it.
God damn it, Katie.
God damn it, Dale.
I saw someone dressed up as Hank Hill for Halloween.
Is that a PS2 game?
Dementium?
I feel like I've heard of that.
It sounds familiar.
Oh, God, what? If it's not the PS2 game, what game am I thinking of?
We're all working on a gen. This is great.
We're doing good.
This is,
Go back to Shaq.
Right?
Yeah.
This is peak DBD. Get out of your shit.
Now this is DBD.
Keep running that way.
Find a door.
Nice.
Oh, fuck the adrenaline. Let's go.
I still remember the announcer for Anthem for how shitty and buggy that game was, but all I can remember is, this is Anthem. And then when I played it, it was just the buggiest fucking game in the world.
Oh my god. Yeah. I think Logan was telling me about that. Anthem.
Dear god.
Where is he? I hear him.
It was like, we're gonna take Destiny, and we're gonna take Halo, and we're gonna take, like, Flight Simulator and shit, and put it all together, and you're
gonna
fly around shooting people, it's gonna be good and great.
Fucking good job going
through that
hallway.
It was just horrible.
Where are you at? Is he chasing you?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Open door or 99?
Yeah, keep running that way.
Beep!
Who's he chasing?
I think he was on my tail, but I went the opposite
way. La 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 la. La 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 la.
I'm watching.
Yeah, I see you, Katie.
They're heading towards the school bus.
Oh, okay. I'll open this door
too. Okay, now they're in kind of closer to the middle.
They wanted to make Silent Hill but couldn't, so they made Dementium. Oh, okay.
I don't know where she's going.
It was on Nintendo DS. Wait.
Shiva might be in trouble.
She is in trouble. She's heading to the opposite direction.
I might
remember that. Yeah, fucking DS horror game? That sounds crazy.
I'm gonna play some Wii shovelware. Is that weird? I mean, yeah, it is weird, but like.
I fucking WarioWare. Oh, I fucking walked out. My bae. He was coming.
I don't know where she is. Door.
Both doors are
look
open.
Up Dementium.
Maybe she's waiting to hatch play. Maybe she has a challenge. Let's leave? Question mark.
I don't know. She was injured and she ran away, but he's not on her.
Okay.
Oh, she's here. She's here. We're good. You got it. Good girl. Nice.
First, it was a survival horror first person shooter game.
I'm not trying to be toxic.
Game.
I was just trying to make sure they got out. Do you think it's on the Switch eShop? Oh, for real? Oh, I can stream some Switch stuff.
Can you?
And they did a remastered version on the 3DS. But it came out in 2007.
GG's.
Bubba, if you would like, I am doing a Steam game giveaway. If you can successfully guess who our next killer is, I will give you a Steam game. I have 100 I'm trying to give away.
100?
The instructions on how to vote are down there in the yellow.
You have 100 games you're trying to get rid of?
I'm also going to queue up to try to kill you. Hell yeah.
Oh yeah.
I might fight on Xeno today. I love it.
I got spirit.
No! Why?
Oh, you tried to oak spirit?
I did. I swear to God, if it's spirit, I'm gonna leave.
Eat it, fucker.
We got knight, nurse, spirit, Xeno spoken for.
Does anyone get Wesker?
Spider.
And I gotta release 3 haunts from the void. I just did that before too, which is funny. Okay. Right again.
Yo, how many votes we got?
Oh.
Who are the killers?
They're down at the bottom.
Oh, thank you.
Ghost, Knight, Nurse, Spirit,
I'm
Xeno.
Sorry, that was such a pain in the ass, that list to set up. So, any chance I can to direct people towards it?
Yeah, I think we had Dementium at PNT. I do vaguely remember that case for the game.
One, two, five, six.
Ooh, Legion, Katie.
Well, I didn't really have a choice.
Why did you pick Legion?
Because I couldn't pick
was
fucking
spirit taken.
Asshole.
That's an 18% chance of success. Oh, successful votes. 6 out of 33. All right, I'm going to ready up. Voting is closed once we find a match. So feel free to send some last minute votes if you can.
Do they still use those fancy calculators in high school?
Texas Instruments.
Like TI-83s? Yeah. They probably have TI-90s or TI-1000s.
I remember kids had games on their calculator.
Yeah, I played Block Dude.
Yeah, Block Dude specifically, yeah.
Block Dude, for you had to move the block from one corner to the other to just leave the room. And then there's Snake, there's Tetris, and then Pokemon eventually. People managed
I
to
never
do that.
Had that on my calculator, so what I did was I went into the graphing instrument and I drew a little platformer game. I drew it. And in the middle, I just wrote paused, and I put a little box around paused, so it looks like there is a game running, but it's paused right now, and I handed it to people.
That's awesome.
That's funny.
It was actually really funny.
Hey, try this.
I remember I gave it to this one kid, and I was like, oh, here, can you beat this? And he was like, how do I pause it? And you know, it was just the graph editor, really.
I don't know, man. You tell me. But if you do, you beat it.
And then I tried to tell him. I was like, oh, no, I just drew this. It's not a real game. And he's like, no, dude, it's real.
He was trying to top you.
Like 11
that.
Being
funny.
Like, no, it's not.
Jesus.
And I was like, look, and I started drawing more dots. No, dude, it's real. I haven't thought about that in a long time. Voting is closed.
You don't get it.
You just don't get it. God. I drew the game. The whole thing's made up.
God, here's another one. Renting videos at a Blockbuster store in 1993.
Are you reading a...
No, watching.
Are you this old?
I can multitask now that my PC is cool.
Ooh.
My PC lets me do things.
Oh, this Lily's trying weird. To kill us too? Lily, Niles, and Spider are trying to kill us.
Oh my god.
Let's go. Lily confirmed.
What do you mean?
Will it link you up if you guys are friends on the game? I thought it didn't do that.
I've heard of it happening, but I've never experienced it myself. I got two lobbies and dodged them both. Oh, you were trying to find us? We're all trying to kill you.
That's great.
Thanks, guys. Really,
I mean, you
could
vote for yourself if you miraculously get us. Sure. I've had it happen a few times. Oh shit.
What, were your friends with someone? Rotten fetals.
Okay, wait. I will say, if one of you guys does get us, can you not tell us till we see your name at the end?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, that'd be great. That'd be fun.
If it's Spirit, fun. DJ, you better stay with one eye open.
It definitely is.
Oh, for sure. 100. Oh, it's either Wesker or Nemesis.
Oh. I was gonna fucking say Nemesis too!
Hey, Warren, you're gonna vote
Spirit. Didn't you say Wesker?
I said Legion. Spirit,
Katie.
Well, I mean, after.
Well,
I realized you took it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, and,
Well, are you opening the voting, or...?
Well, I don't know who it is. It's either Wesker or Nemesis.
Oh.
Lily says BRB, their match is starting. Whatever does that mean?
They're playing... Lily's playing killer, trying to kill us. It's Wesker, yeah, I know.
It's Wesker, it's Wesker. When you open it.
Oh, I just got cornered.
Damn.
Why am I always first? I need to tend to the votes. I'm always fucking first. Okay, finally. Voting's open, voting's cleared.
Fuck you.
Did anyone vote Wesker? Wait, I feel like we got a
Jesus,
Wesker.
Katie, play the game.
No.
No, no one voted Wesker.
Dear God.
Ghostface Knight, not, Knight Nurse, Spirit,
Knight
Nurse. And Pope.
Knight Nurse.
Not Nurse.
Knight Nurse.
I almost read Knight Niles Nurse. I said Niles isn't the killer. Not yet. That chapter hasn't released yet.
Dude's got big terror radius.
Big.
Yeah, I can see
him.
He's a little.
For Pinhead, Zeno.
He's a good distance.
No, I'm bad at the game and I suck. Got the gen done though. I'll take it. Oh, I hope Basement's on here. I'm so fucked.
It's right here, dude.
I'm so fucked.
Okay. I'm gonna hit second. He's gonna
you're on a hook.
I'm gonna hit second. Hey.
Oops.
What's up?
Oh, you're on a hook down here.
Oh, is there a party downstairs?
There's a this party match sucks in ass. The bedroom all night long.
This match rules.
I didn't realize you're on a hook, sorry.
Thanks, little daddy. Yes, little daddy's OTF. Is he coming over here, really? Oh. I have spray if anyone needs it. Oh, Katie.
Yeah.
Fuck. How do I... If the sun is north, go east. I have a spray for you.
Okay. Well, I'm almost done with this gen.
Okay.
But he might come to this one. Yep. It's coming to me.
Oh wow, it fills up even if you're in chase. I didn't know that.
Thank you.
Is Wraith a ghost?
Yeah, I think.
I saw you vote for Ghosty, and then I was like... I know everybody calls Ghostface Ghosty, but like... I'd hate for somebody to vote for something and have meant something else.
Mm.
So that's why I want to be careful about the nicknames. I'll go for save. His terror radius is huge, dude.
Thank you.
We might have to go. Yep. You go and you get it. Is he on me? I'd be on me. I would. I'd be Death Hook and he knows it.
Oh yeah, sorry.
A Wraith is a ghost according to Phasmophobia. Yeah. Kate says. Yeah. Yeah.
I haven't played that in a while. That game's pretty fun.
That work?
Like a plot twist in the fucking void.
That's nasty.
Oh, yeah, I guess. Why couldn't you? I never thought of that, though.
I'm at Pig Tree.
Little pig. Let me in, please.
Oh, he's fucking right here.
I released two voids.
Nia, I love you so much for saving me, but...
Dude, it didn't work. I did it, but it didn't heal me. That's cool. Alright, good to know.
Why? What?
Because you can't heal in the void.
Oh.
I guess that still counts.
Oh.
That's wild. So I wasted my plot twist so far.
Oh, Spider said DJ the Void gives you broken.
Okay. Alright, I didn't see it. Thank you. That's okay. I'm still not familiar with the
Yeah,
the
this
icons.
Is his first day with the Halloween stuff.
It's my first day with DBG. Yeah. No, I don't know all the icons still.
I love telling that story. Yeah, my old manager at my old job, who was there like 15 years prior to me even being there, he, like, everybody knows him.
Gotta go.
People who have been there like for years know who he is, but whenever he makes like a teeny tiny little mistake, because like it happens, like some angry person will be like, I wanted like this on my
fucking cheese cream
instead.
Cheese on my bagel.
I wanted that and that whatever. And he'd be like, hey, I'm really sorry. I'll get that for you. I'll retoast everything. It's my first day and I'm really sorry. Thank you for being like patient. It's my first day. I'm really, really sorry.
Your manager
and
said that.
9 out of 10 Jesus. Times they go, oh, I'm because he's like a 40 something year old guy. So they're like, oh, I'm sorry. Don't worry about it. It happens. Okay.
Performance issue.
He's been there like 20 years. 20 something years.
Jesus.
That's funny. It's my first day. I thought your first day was 5 years ago.
I've seen him do it in person. It works.
I had to do one more fucking haunt. Come on.
Aww.
Nia's giving up. She's on console too. I don't know how you play this on a controller. I tried when I fucked up my finger and I'm too used to PC, so it was just really weird. Yeah, you got time to fuck around with Void stuff. They're fucking around.
Hopefully.
No, I think he left her because she was trying to be nice. Bill just going.
No.
I
Just don't fucking corner me. You dick. If I walk towards that thing, will he understand what I'm trying to do? No.
You understand?
Well, I'm also walking towards the hook, so I gave him the wrong idea. Whoops. No. And he
took
it. Y'all got
your boats in for next one?
And he took it.
You fool, it's...
And he fucking took it.
It's a non-Halo.
You big jerk. God damn.
Does Nine Inch Nails have... Like, what is a Halo? Is that just like a collection?
A Halo?
Like no, Halo, Nine Inch Nails releases albums and Halos and EPs. I don't really know what a Halo, what the difference between an album and a Halo is.
An EP is just like, I think one song that just blends into the next, right? And then would a Halo be something that could just be like replayed constantly? That's just a guess for me. Because it's, you know, just constantly revolving.
It's how they organize their discography. All of them have a Halo number. What?
But what do you mean by Halo?
Is Halo a music industry term, or is that just Trent?
Yeah.
You mean like angel numbers?
Go on. So Nine Inch Nails like angel numbers? Like what?
I'm sorry.
No, go ahead. What do you mean?
My brain, I don't like your tone. I don't care.
I think you're on. I think you're right. I think you're on the phone.
No, because I can see your shit-eating grin on stream. Go fuck yourself. Fuck you. Yeah, you look away. You look away with shame. Fuck off.
I'm not ashamed.
I wish you were. Fuck you.
Yeah, so it was just a.
Maybe
it
they're
was,
like angel numbers? Such sincerity.
It was a sequential numbering system developed of keeping track of all the releases produced under the name Nine Inch Nails. For instance,
so it's
Halo
like a Halo
1,
okay,
Halo
so
1
Halo
is the down in it single, the first item ever released.
Thank you, Dad.
So like every song like is just fucking, Halo 1, like, Halo 2, Halo 3.
Okay, so that's just the order of their discography. Is what I'm
saying. So that's what he said!
I know, Spider, I'm my brain absorbed what you're saying and I'm regurgitating.
Sorry, yeah, I was trying to understand it, which is why
what did Depeche Mode do?
You're playing live at Madison Square Garden right now.
Depeche, really?
Yeah, Depeche.
That's cool. Voting is open until we find our next match, which, get any last minute votes in there, because,
Depeche Mode? That's cool.
Depeche Mode.
Depeche Mode, dude.
We got Ghostface, Pinhead, Spirit,
so,
Zeno.
So could it technically be something like how when you talk about like
shows,
you have like season
so
one, season two, season three.
Have
you ever had a dream that you wish you could do so much you could do anything? Yeah.
I'm having an aneurysm, please.
I'm having a strike.
I'm having a strike.
You can shop at 5 or 6 stores, or just one.
Just one.
I could see my house from here.
The fucking snap.
I don't need friends.
Wait,
they disappoint
wait,
me.
Wait. No, I picked it. I transfer a total of 25 void energy and 200
Maybe they're like angel numbers?
Shut up.
That's what I was trying to say.
What were you talking about?
I was half listening, to be honest. With and you were talking about like halos. Oh. So I was thinking.
I can see your halo.
So I was thinking like angel numbers. How people are like, oh my god, I saw 333 out in the wild. Oh my god, angel numbers. Like 777. Oh my god, angel numbers. Like the code to the Starbucks bathroom was like 3333. You know? Like angel numbers.
That's stupid.
And then Maggie said, oh, it's an angel number.
That's an angel.
Wow.
Let's see, angel numbers. 1111.
Wait,
2, 2, 2,
can you list
12,
all of the angel numbers?
No, I'm looking at
3333.
111 444 777 222 555 888 333 666 999.
666 is an angel number? That's cool.
Hell yeah. Makes sense.
Voting's closed.
Lucifer was an angel.
Dude, two evening new release rental of Blockbuster for $3. That's fucking
Lucifer
wild.
Told me to do an evening rental for $3.
And the lady picks up Scent of a Woman.
Maybe it's her classic favorite movie.
Classic. Yeah, it's an Al Pacino movie.
What does Al Pacino say in that movie?
Ooh-ah.
He goes...
Ooh-ah. He goes... Ooma. Na-na-na. What are all these movies? Is that Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3? Most likely. 93? I think so.
I was never into Teenage Mutant
as
a kid.
I liked the cartoon... I wouldn't say it was a lot of hype, but I know I had the toys growing up as a kid. Katie, was Great American around when you were a kid or no?
Great American? What is that?
Was America around when Katie was born?
Yeah, was America around when you were born? when you were little, let's say the Taco Bell by us, in that shopping center, there used to be a Great American.
No fucking way.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
I don't remember.
No, I'm not reacting to the Taco Bell story. I'm reacting to chat.
Why?
My brain was on a different path.
It doesn't sound familiar to me.
Well, I'm sorry, what was the Taco Bell item?
What are you laughing at?
I'm not talking about Taco Bell.
Oh.
I'm talking about Great American, the store that was like a King Cullen, but bigger.
Is that kind of like
just a it was it's like a...
Get over it.
All right.
Get over it.
Up once we can confirm who the killer is.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Zoe. Get out of here.
The killer?
It's me.
It's Spirit.
It's me. Trick ya.
I think it's Spirit. It's Spirit!
It
I win! Spirit. I win! Fuck you!
We got
fuck
a winner!
You. Fuck you. You'll never have her. She's mine. Thank fucking God. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Katie, what are you so happy about?
I don't care.
About?
You can kill
Katie,
me, but I'm...
Katie, what will you do?
You're gonna get, like, Gremlo the video game or
I'm
some shit.
I'm gonna get
shit,
by
like,
daylight again.
Yeah.
Hey! I got some really good stuff in there. I also have some crap in there.
Like Gremlo, yeah.
I also have some crap in there because it's free.
Gibraltar.
Can't complain, it's free. But I do got some $60 shit in there, man.
Hell yeah. He has 100 games. He has one $60 game, and then the rest are like 25 cents.
Why are you shitting on me?
I'm not. I'm not.
I'm just
jokes.
Shitting on you. Okay, we got Katie won. Okay, DJ's vote still counts.
You know what?
That's fine.
No.
Why would they count?
Him because you were trying to get your challenge. So if you want to shit on him about getting
I'm still trying to get my challenge. I'm still trying to get my fucking challenge. I need to do the three fucking spirits in one shot. I let Chris do it.
Yeah, you did.
I did. Take that back, fucker. Nifty fuck.
Nifty fuck.
Nifty fuck.
Get out of here.
What's happening?
I need to kick pumpkins.
Wait, what's happening? Okay.
What is happening?
I don't know. That was weird.
You got hooked. What'd you do? Why'd you do that? Hey. Just kidding. You saw that? I'm kidding. Come here. Come here. Come on, fat. Look.
Come on, fat.
Oh,
yeah,
my
we'll
God.
Make it. Fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah, we got that. Doink. That was fucking gold.
Doink. Yeah, that was not a second.
Woo!
DJ, run!
What do you think of? Oh shit. What do you think of doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh, that's a cool outfit.
That's a cool outfit.
Yeah.
I never saw that spirit before.
Me neither. Oh. If Bill took his hat off, do you think he has a bald spot or he's got a full head of hair?
You can see under Bill's hat.
See under his bald spot.
If you're doing a door, you can position the camera inside his hat and you can see his balding.
That's awesome.
Head.
It is balding?
Yeah.
I thought he had a full head of hair. That's sad.
It's really thinning up there. They modeled it.
That's true.
Oh, I guess they had to model it in case they ever came out with a skin with a different hat, which they did.
Is anyone coming for you, DJ?
I was, but she chased
me. Yeah, spirit is fast.
Come here.
Here's your quick one.
You're fast as fuck, boy.
Thank you, Hattie.
Hattie.
If that is your real name.
That's not Hattie.
Yeah, see? I didn't know. See, I got it
That's
wrong Delita? Anyway.
Is that how you say it?
Sure. I think that's right. Or Talia. With the TA.
Lily says he's got a noticeably receding hairline, but he still has a lot of his hair otherwise.
Thank you, Lily. I have to look up Bill's receding hairline.
I want to download the
hey Siri.
The models in a way that's compatible with Blender because I really want to make like nice thumbnails and stuff.
That'd be fun.
Doi. Doi.
My God. You get so much more void points doing gens. Oh, thank you.
Appreciate it.
The void is open.
Days.
I can unleash like
been voting
two
for spirit for days and hours, including today.
Days and hours.
Hours and days. Days turn to nights.
Hours
Winter
and days.
Turn to spring.
Renato
Don't hit me.
Is
I just got here.
Renato. Renato. Oh shit! Thank you. And Feng is actually Fung, right?
Yeah. Oh shit! Thanks for that.
Penato, Renato.
I'll see you in hell, aka the void.
Fung is her last
see
name.
Void.
No fucking way! Okay. Aw, I tried to fucking...
Good run, man.
Tried to get him. But they're in the void, finding a hook for me.
You hit that void! It's new for you, though.
It is.
I get it. It's new for you. Hooli! Hooli!
It's for the stream. They put me down?
Oh,
fuck
my.
You. They picked me up? Fuck you. They
took I was
me
gonna
down.
Say.
Fuck you.
Spirit killer.
I just stop, please. I just want to release the demon.
I want that as a soundbite. Whenever you text me, please. I just want to release the demon. What's up, G?
Whoa!
Oh my God, everybody's here. Hi.
Damn.
Go on.
Hello. Hello.
Someone just fucking teabagged me.
Oh, are you good? Okay.
Yeah. Took me off the hook and teabagged me. It was rude.
For some reason, I thought you meant Spirit took you off the hook and teabagged you, and I was like, what?
Yeah, you didn't know?
TJ, I was very
they can do that now. New update.
Yeah, I was actually confused when you said it.
Just getting harassed by the killer. Bullied.
I love when Demigorgon tries to teabag. It's very sweet.
I wouldn't know.
Where's she coming? She's coming, coming. Holy fuck, how did we both dodge that?
I thought she hit
so
you.
Before I entered the void and tried leaving the same time that Spirit was like coming in, but it didn't work.
She knows we
I guess it like it like clashed or some shit.
She's trying to get us to 3 gen. Hey yo.
Oh, hey,
I meant to post
you?
I meant
Damn
to post
it.
Those things. You're getting ready for work? Well, thank you for stopping by. Geisha, didn't you win twice one night with Myers? I was just telling Katie the story of how you've been voting Myers like forever. And you finally got like a 2 for the other day.
Sorry. Oh, fuck.
Jen. Jen?
If you want to try and work on the Jen, I can go for a save.
I got a Jen.
Try.
Okay. I'm gonna start it. I'll be done in 90 seconds.
90?
90. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna post the ratios in chat as well, if you're curious. How fast one survivor does a gen, how fast two together do a gen. It shows how more than two people working on a gen at the same time is just not worth it. It's better to work on a different gen. Oh! I wasn't looking at the vault, I thought I got it.
I have to transfer my energy.
My energy.
Transferring it right now.
Oh boy.
Trying to find a gen.
Go get!
You go and you get.
It's only like all the way in the corner, like past Killer Shack.
Oh, that's bad.
Not been worked on yet.
I fucked myself. I palleted on the wrong side. Nah.
Oh, we try.
I'm on second hook though.
You're doing good.
He made a little heat noise. That was really cute.
My real life noise?
No, Zoe made a heat noise. I like that.
So like it's cute when like women are in pain? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
you stop that. I got nothing over here. Oh yeah, this ain't happening. Oh fuck, what?
I'm not bad. I'm just drawn that way.
I'm just drunk.
Woe is me.
She in here with me?
Yeah.
I'm leaving. Oh!
Not on time. That takes a long time to enter and get out. That's probably what got me fucked.
That was a void run. That was crazy as hell.
I might have gotten out in time.
Right, I'm on death hook, dude.
Oh, you got... I got adrenaline. Oh! Oh fuck, it's been a wild ride. It's been a wild ride, Katie Nift.
Katie Nift. That's
Katie Nift.
Alright, where the gen popped up opening the door?
Oh, I want made for this back. I didn't see where the gen popped. Fuck. Oh, I got Shaq I could play with. The door opens.
It's kind of by Killer Shaq.
Yeah.
Oh, she's here with me.
Can you heal me?
Alright, well, no, Ed.
Okay.
I'm at the door.
You're doing great, it's true.
Zelita might get this heal off.
She's coming back.
Yeah,
I wonder what Katie won.
Holy shit. That was amazing.
What? I hope Katie won Gremlow. It's a good game.
I'm gonna win something.
I'm going to win a game.
I win a game.
I'm proud of you, Katie. You know that, right?
Thank you. You almost took it away from me. Yes, you're insane.
You know, if you vote spirit every single match, it's bound to happen.
Honestly, that's the strategy I would go for. That's what I would do if I was a viewer. But I've also seen the opposite strategy work, where you go across the board. Like,
wait, Chris, why don't you vote too?
I don't want to block votes from people.
Why not?
You're not gonna get out now. Why are you doing this?
I think she's got it.
What if you cast a vote, and then if that person still gets it right, you just spin the wheel twice?
What?
Oh, you're on the wrong side. Oof. So if it lands on one game, you have to spin it again.
It's gonna keep you there.
It's a two spin. If you guess it right, and then someone else guesses it right too, you just spin the wheel twice. That's all. For whatever that person
but
wins.
I...
What are you doing, Cone? Oh no.
No,
I thought it was
leave.
Still there when I left.
It's a dumb idea, Chris. Disregard. Never mind.
Let me get the prize wheel ready, because we got...
You can still guess. Baby. Cone, you're not going to make it.
All right, Katie, type a number from 1 to 10 in chat.
7. Oh.
Oh, fuck yeah. Cone
with
the hatch.
No way they get the hatch, too, after all that?
Hell
no,
yeah.
No way.
All right, let me check the prize wheel.
I'll meet you at the prize wheel.
Hey, welcome to the prize wheel.
Yay!
Katie, type a number. 7. We're going to shuffle 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And give me a spin.
What do I get? What do I win?
Are you showing the wheel live? Because I'm missing it. Damn.
Oh, fuck.
I have an ad.
You got an ad?
Dude, you got Grimmel the game.
Yeah, what?
Gotta wait 10 seconds before
All
I
Alright, let
see.
Me get Katie her code and.
Katie wins Gremlin.
Records. And we'll be right back.
What fucking game was that?
Rigged! Thanks for waiting. Voting is still open, by the way. Oh, okay, we got some fucking votes coming in, huh? List votes. What do we got? We got Dredge for Lily, Freddy for Oaklore, we got Ghostface for Huli, we got Myers for Geisha, Spirit for Spider, and Xeno for Pope. That's 6. That is a 18%? That is an 18% chance. If you want to pump those numbers, help me give away a game. Did Katie vote?
I don't think I did this time.
She was in her flurry. She was in her flurry of winning.
Katie just won. She has to take a break.
I'm getting a few more challenges away from my pants.
Oh, what? I want some Raisinets right now.
Raisinets.
You're at Riley and Kat's Halloween party and you're hanging out in here? Oh my god.
That's not fair.
Hooli, thank you. Trying to get the stream up on the TV. Oh my god.
Wow. Oh my god.
That'll look great.
Well, Myers!
Put the Khadgar up on the TV.
Let me pop this up.
Wait, no.
I'm sitting on
this
top.
What's up, Riley and Kat?
Hello?
Blight. I'm actually considering getting that Birkin skin for Blight too, but I don't play Blight enough to warrant it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's the Khadgar.
Guys,
if you want to watch all
see.
Of us at the same time, be a part of multiple chats at once and earn channel points for all of them.
Woo woo!
It's like a win-win-win. Do you ever hear of a win-win-win? It's like one of those.
It's a big win-win-win. big win.
Yeah, it's like a win-win-win. It's like a win-win.
Katie, get out of the match.
What do you mean?
Who was our killer? What was their name?
Oh, I don't remember.
Oh. I heard Spider go, ah, and I was hoping it was her. Alright, voting will close once we find a match. Well,
finish repairing three estrogen generators.
If you're trying to get the stream up on like a TV, does anyone else want to come in and vote?
Vote.
Well, I guess for game flow. Let's ready up.
Oh, estrogen. There's estrogen in the generators.
Finally.
State Farm repair, State Farm replace.
I'm just gonna shout out my co-hosts here. Please go follow them and show them all the support in the world.
Yes.
Your shout out didn't work. DJ is like so close to affiliate, fellas.
No. No.
You literally should be.
No, no.
They're putting estrogen in the generators.
They're
turning the frogs.
That was Spider's joke. Spider's joke. Spider's joke. What's up, Midnight? Oh, Midnight. I'm going to cancel.
By the way, Chris.
What's up, Kate?
Nice try.
Somebody voted Ghostface, but the list of killers that haven't been taken are down here, and yeah, the instruction, if you're just joining, the instructions on how to vote are the yellow text down at the bottom. I keep trying to point, but like my shit's all like reversed.
You're trying, and you
Yeah, my
can.
Shit's all reversed. It's all weird for me.
What?
It's fucking weird, okay?
Chris, ready up.
I'm waiting for Kate to vote.
What the hell?
I'm giving her a chance.
Can you still just ready up?
I gotta close voting once we find a match. You know this.
Yeah. And? Yeah.
I was trying to be Mr. Nice Guy. That's what I got.
Shut up!
I was trying to be Mr. Brightside, but...
I was trying to be Mr. Brightside. That's what
I guess not.
Hey, we gotta vote in.
Nemesis.
Trying to come out of my cage.
Mm. Nemesis.
Nemesis.
Trying to smoke her cigarettes. Mm.
Osmosis Jones? Dead
What's
by
your
daylight?
Favorite cigarette? None of them.
I wrote None list smokes. I wrote None list smokes. The future liberals want.
Did I vote? I think I voted
the future
for
liberals want what?
We got... One, we got Blight, Dredge, Freddy, Ghostface,
Freddy.
Legion, Myers, Nemesis, Spirit, and Xenomorph. We got 9. Whoo, that's most all night.
If it's Freddy, I'm deleting my channel.
That's almost a... Do you promise? Don't do that.
Yes.
Yeah, that I'll is make a Oakland 27%. That is almost a 1 out of 3 chance that we get this.
I'll start brand fucking new Oaklore Gaming 2. And
Oaklore 2.
I'll start brand fucking
the
new.
Future liberals will.
They're putting estrogen in the generators.
Spider's joke. Alex Jones is shaking. Voting is closed, boys.
DJ2. Thanks, Spider.
DJ, I want you to know if you started a new channel, I would follow it.
That's crazy, dude. Would you still subscribe the new one?
That's fucking mad, dude. I want to subscribe this one.
I know.
Fucker.
You fucker, I can't fucking subscribe
to
you.
Help me give you money, dude. I want a cute little icon next to my name. TF.
Dude, that would be cute.
Vitigrio's vagina bones are too high. Oh my god, you're right. They're in his belly.
I'm fucked, dude.
His vagina's in his belly.
And Vittorio. Oh, Vittorio, not Victorio. Who's that? I don't know.
Yeah, it went. If there were actually estrogen in the generators, it would just move men's vaginas up. That's what I'm hearing.
Up?
Yeah.
Never down.
Up?
Never up. Down. Never back down. Never what?
Never what? Never give up.
Never what?
Never give up.
Lily said, it's not his fault. He has a wide set vagina.
Oh my god, is that a Mean Girls reference?
I want to see that in theaters. They have to, oh, I think Mean they Girl? I think they were playing Mean Girls for Sif's,
on Wednesdays we wear pink.
High school collection. Like, we saw Heathers. Did anyone watch
what was
Bottoms?
Better, Mean Girls or Easy A?
I did not, but I want to.
But you'd like good. Bottoms.
Mean Girls or Easy A?
Oh, Easy A is really good.
Easy A was fucking good.
I've seen Mean Girls, I haven't seen Easy A.
Easy A,
guys,
is good.
We have a 1 in fucking almost a 1 in 3 chance for
Easy A is Emma Stone, Mean Girls is Lindsay Lohan, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Estrogen two in different vagina. Oh.
Estrogen in, estrogen out. It's Myers' theme, but it's not Myers.
I hate Bottoms because it was trending on Twitter and none of the tweets were about the movie.
Oh my god.
I don't remember how to say her name, but Doctor? I follow her on Letterboxd, one of the main characters.
No, it's fucking Trickster. Shithead, yeah.
Which one?
All of them.
Tricky boy. Oh,
fuck! What the in air shot, dude?
I got fucking knives on me.
Down here. Oh, fuck.
I got cyberpunk knives.
Stop.
Hello.
Bottoms was really funny. Ayo Edibri is in it.
What?
I follow her on Letterboxd. She's really funny. Every movie she's in, she just writes, "Well, I was in this with my friend," so, and then gives it 5 stars.
That's really great.
Okay, I'm gonna run him. I don't know if he'll notice you. Yeah, keep working on it, Jen.
He did.
His face. Oh, he did.
I just fucking vaulted, Jesus.
He sure did.
That was wild.
Best fuck boy.
Katie, you want to head back here?
Spider play Trickster. Spider was kicking ass.
He's over there.
No, he's like fucking crazy.
Yeah, do you want to come here where me and Vitiglio is?
Vitiglio? No. No.
He's right there, yeah.
Violin. Viola. Moana.
I like the name Viola. Viola.
I like the name Vitiglio.
I'm going to call him Tiggy.
Vertigo.
Let me heal you.
Fine. I guess.
Nice run,
what
CJ.
You want.
Did I?
Nice run.
I haven't seen him in a while. Last I saw him was when we both jumped out the window.
He's glowing.
Not again.
It's raining, it's pouring.
Yo, he's got scoliosis.
I want Joey to play this with us.
Oh, he's played it a few times, but...
I don't think I've ever played with him.
It's hard to get him on Discord.
Yeah. That little
did we win?
We
got Trickster. Okay. Voting is cleared.
Yeah.
Voting is open. Dude, voting's open as fuck, dude. Get those votes in there. I want to give you a Steam game. Oh, fuck. He has a wacky little knife there.
Bussy. Not the bussy.
The old man is bussing. Yeah, he's got like a crazy knife or something.
I've been busting on the starboard bow.
Where is he? Oh, he's in the house.
I'm a dog.
I'm biting the fart bubbles in the bath. We smoking shit out of a glass pipe, blowing the Lord's
bubbles. Smoking symbiote.
We smoking symbiote. We smoking dung beetle.
I love that. If they added Dracula to this game, I would smile. Genuinely.
Specifically him as Dracula. Yeah.
I would smile genuinely.
He's an old man. Basically my assistant principal from high school. Remember that,
what
Katie?
What'd they do?
Our assistant principal that would dress up as a vampire for the blood drive.
Would they? I don't remember that.
He did. He drove around on a fucking scooter thing.
Oh, I remember
he drove
that.
Around on
wow.
Yeah, he drove around
he
on the
left.
Subway.
My brain.
Drove around on a Segway.
Good memory, DJ. I don't remember any of that.
Yeah.
He would.
Katie, I'm older than you.
His brain going.
Her brain going. She gone. Those for too.
See ya.
Oh, Lord, he didn't shoot him. Oh, they got out.
I got him out. Oh, he's
somebody
mad at me, dude.
What'd you do? Your flashlight safe?
Yeah.
Nasty.
Right.
Oh,
Let me in. Oh, okay. Somebody use their void energy and open the void.
Patigrio, what are you doing?
Please.
He's coming after you! God damn it. I
think he did it for every blood drive, Kate. Yeah, it was pretty wild.
Really? I had a teacher that would do that.
Yeah. Because James fell asleep in class one day, and the principal just, like, walked, like, he skated past class. He just, like, stopped, saw James sleeping, walked in, and just, like, got in his fucking face, and just, like, kind of, like, woke up James. He was like, oh, hey, what's up?
He wanted to suck his blood. He's just right in his fucking face. Little kiss.
Smoking fentanyl-laced cereal milk. I see God.
I don't know what the Tigger is thinking. He could have just
smoking a Scooby-Doo dick. Can somebody use their void energy?
Everybody's flashlighting this dude.
I was trying.
That's mean. That's so mean. That's me in the spotlight,
smoking fentanyl,
my erection.
Laced cereal milk. Midnight with the follow. Thank you.
Thanks for that follow.
Voting's open, dudes.
Okay. For those for going into the void.
Voting is open. Thank you so much for the follow, Kate. What's V doing?
I'll let Pussy the Matrix because I'm in this bitch and I can't get out.
He says it so. Say it slowly. Call that Pussy the Matrix because I'm in this shit and I can't get out. Because
he's reading it off a fucking tablet, guarantee.
It's just such a Chris edit for him to just like zoom in on the sweaty guy's like forehead where like the paint is dripping.
That's the best part too.
That's just such a Chris-like thing to do.
How many fucking knives you got?
I hope Chris is as cool as him in 20 years.
Chris is as cool as him now.
Shut up.
Okay, I won't compliment you. Fuck off.
Y'all being
fuck
gross.
Off and fuck you.
I need to mend.
Yeah, you want me to heal you? I'll mend you.
He's coming.
Dude, if you don't bite the fart bubbles in the bath at age 60, who else will?
Oh,
all this healing going on over here.
Go get
heal. Oh,
okay.
I'm
sorry. Let's full reset. Oh, we gotta go for save though.
I'm here. I was hoping for a heal.
He's not in
but
the house. That'd suck.
That's just me.
I don't think he is.
He's
on top of the roof. He's on top of the roof. He's coming down. Oh my god.
Oh man. He
did
bit
you get
me.
Save?
Yeah.
I might be able to get I'd be able to get a flashlight save for you. Peel up.
Hi.
I'm working on it. He's coming.
I know.
He's laughing.
What?
And he found me.
I was not expecting him to do that. I was not in position at all.
That's okay. First hook.
Ah, fucker.
For save.
I need
heal so bad. We have one gen.
I'm working on it. Jesus.
I'm working on it.
Fucking dick. You knife dick. Stop. Fucking fucker. Jesus.
Fucking fucker.
Damn it.
I saw him fucking fucker.
I always think he's out of knives and he keeps fucking hitting me. I hate that.
But yeah, he has like 70
something. Oh, he's getting more too.
He has like 90 knives.
Yeah, he's like 99 dollars.
But a bitch anymore.
Heal, please. Please!
Oh my god.
There's no time for this.
Hit fuck, dude. Dude, I was mending, dude.
The S in Batiglia stands for slut.
Batiglia. What are you gonna do? Put me in a locker? So he's trying to.
What are you
gonna
do? What, quote,
fuck, there's a hook in here?
What are you
god
gonna
damn
do?
It.
Stab me?
What are you gonna do? Suck me? Come on, get out of here.
Quote from Manson.
I need help. I'm from suck to blow.
What are you gonna do? Man. Suck me. Alright, just be cool. Just be cool, everybody. Jesus.
Yeah? I'm cool. I'm just hitting spacebar.
You go and you do it.
I am doing it.
I got you. I'll heal you, too.
That's nice.
Oh, he's going fucking crazy. He's gonna get me here.
Why did we... That's fine. We should have did middle gen first. I'm gonna heal you and let's do this fucking gen. Because it's a pain in the ass to come all the way upstairs.
Yep.
If he comes, jump out that window. I'll take the hit.
Okay. Which one? This one or the next one?
Your favorite one.
Okay. Whichever works, got it.
Alright, you get on middle of this because I want you to be able to jump out the window if you need.
God. It's like three exits. I hear the knives.
I'll heal him. Oh, no, he's got the right idea. We gotta finish this gen.
No, he wants to be healed now, goddammit. Just do it. I know.
He's coming, dude!
I know.
Got it. I'll go for save. Go do that, Jen.
Mm-hmm.
He has 44 knives. He might have an add-on to add more, but I don't know. I don't play check server. Oh, he's throwing
just fucking running around.
Jesus fucking
Christ. Do that, Jen.
I am.
Ow.
I'm going upstairs to do it.
Dude, it's across the fucking map. How did I get fucking hurt? Uh-oh.
He's not coming, I don't think. Yep. Thanks! Much appreciated.
Oh, I gotta take a hook state. DH, how's that gen?
It's at half. Because he fucking kicked it.
Motorhead!
Wait, do you guys feel that? Voting's open.
I hate you.
Hey, not more than I hate myself.
Stop!
Okay, we have two gens and they're so fucking close to each other. That gen upstairs was 50?
Yeah, I'm working on it right now.
Oh, and there's another one. Yeah. In the void. Is he following? Void. He can't do shit in the void. He can't throw
he
knives.
Knives? What?
You can't?
You can't
oh,
do
you
your
can't
power
use abilities, right?
He's
you can just
he's
attack. And play. All you can do is claw, right?
All you can do is M1 and survivors can't use their shit either. You're working on upstairs, Jen?
No, I'm fucked now, dude.
Is it
progressed? Fuck, he got me. What a dick. I'm dead.
I can get flashy save.
Oh, nice. Good try.
Not at that distance, sorry.
A little too far.
It's not a fucking
just
spot.
Just go in void.
Fucking spotlight perk.
We have adrenaline.
Spotlight
just go in void when
he
comes.
Sick.
Give me my to adrenaline this.
He worked the gen in the void.
No! The 10%! Okay, the knife. Okay.
Did you not see me?
You can still try and work on that gen upstairs.
Now he knew.
You're not spectating, are you?
I am. Now I am. I didn't see what happened. Now I did. Bye, Chris.
The adrenaline would have carried us.
I know.
Katie, leave his knives alone.
Unlucky.
No.
I'm gonna kill myself, get Hatch.
No.
Okay.
No.
Let's see what votes we got. We got Dredge for Lily, Freddy for Midnight, Ghostface for Oak Lore, Myers for Geisha, and Zeno for Pope. You're supposed to be looking for a hatch about
Katie, okay, you're fucked.
There's no way he knows I'm in here.
Katie, okay, burst out of it and just fucking run. Oh my fucking
I think I will.
God.
I think I will do that.
I want to spectate.
Too late.
A hatch.
You got it? Did you get hatched?
It was literally right outside.
Whoa,
the fucking
really?
Locker.
Oh fuck! I wish I saw that. I wish I died earlier.
That was wild.
Wow, he destroyed us, and he only had one perk. That was very nice.
That was very nice.
GG's, well played.
Nice BWT. Hatch. Thanks. Maximus.
All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 votes. 5 votes. We've been going for 6 hours. What the hell? What the hell?
I've been streaming, oh my god. Content.
Content. Yeah.
I got a good picture of the Dwight splash screen without the logo, dude.
Oh yeah? Nice.
Yeah, if you want it.
Did you get it from the typical place that you get the artwork stuff? Like that I've
No, I've it used? Was a Google image thing.
Okay.
DBD has some resources available, but they all have the logo on it or it's like spaced weird. I have a good one.
Okay. Yeah, I think I did that for Xenomorph. I got like a better one than what they had. Or
it's
they
cool
didn't
that they
even
put
have one
there,
yet.
But I wish they put all of them up there. I actually found
That's what I'm like lacking. I wish they had it for everybody.
Is Spider still here? I actually found a program that you can rip the game files directly from Fear and Hunger, and it's been dope getting PNGs of everything.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
All right. I'm going to ready up, and voting will close mm-hmm. once we find our next match. And if you're just joining, I am doing a giveaway where I am giving Steam games away if you are able to guess our next killer. Yeah, they're censored on the wiki and stuff. I have worked so long on fucking Fear and Hunger thumbnails. Some of them are censored, some of them aren't there. But it's cool to like have everything. So if you have a PNG that you need for any reason, I can rip it for you. They're quite small pictures too.
Well, it's not bad if they're used for thumbnails.
Because yeah, like
when I make my thumbnails,
and then there's one with his brain in with it with like his, and then isolated ones of his brain hemispheres, and then one with no brain. And all right, voting is closed. You can get limbs of everybody. I don't know why you'd want that, but you can. You were saying?
What was I saying?
And if you would like, here is the Khadgar. You can watch me and DJ at the same time. Please go follow DJ. He is so close to affiliate.
Woo-hoo.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think he just needs the watch numbers. If you guys are on PC and you're feeling kind.
The viewers, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Help raise that average viewer count. We've all been there. Come on.
Yeah.
Think back.
Everybody poops.
Call that pussy the Matrix.